have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn. Yeah. Welcome back to Sanofka. Here on Farming Simulator 17, folks. Ooh. We are loaded down with soybeans. And we are going to go to, I think, the mill. Yes, the mill has that 968. That's the highest that it's got so far. So we're going to take it there before the price starts dropping. I know, folks, I need to wait for the man, but we also need some money. We are minus 16,000. And, we ain't started planting yet. Well, we have started planting, but. And speaking of our planter, we have to fix our planter. Yep, we have to fix our planter. He kind of had a little accident. Oh, this tractor gonna pull this load? I hope it can. I hope it can. I think it can. Yeah, he can pull it. Might be a little slow. But whoa, power lines. Folks, why we are selling this is because we need a shed over our pig area. I'm thinking about buying the shed and then whatever's left, getting us some more sheep. If we need our sheep is where it's at, folks. That's our money maker. But our pigs also make us money, so I'm kind of like a two-timing backstabbing, you know what, when it comes to pigs and sheep. One, I like to have a sheep because they're easy. Feed them grass and water and they make you wool. Of course, loading the pallets of wool is kind of hard. Anyway, here we go, folks. The pigs, all you do is just feed them, and they give you money by making more pigs. Sell the bacon, you get rich. Know what I mean? But it don't happen overnight, folks. You have to get on over at about 300 pigs, and they'll start multiplying like little. That little pigs. Alright. 19,000, not bad. We are up to 23,000. Needing a whole lot more than that, but I can't never find that second. Oh, that still got some in it. But yeah, folks, it's going to be a little dark this episode, I'm sorry. But, I'm going out of town this weekend, so I'm recording this on Friday. Make me some money to train. Some to the highest bidder now. But yeah, I figure I'll record a couple of episodes, get them rendered and all that good stuff before I leave this evening. We'll go out of town for a day or two. Go see an old friend. Maybe take some pictures. Don't know. Like I said, I can't plan nothing because usually when I plan it, it all goes bonkers. But anyway, back to farming talk. We do have a load of beans on the little yellow trailer we got for backup for the pigs. We want to take that over after we buy our shed. Actually, it's a big barn. I mean, it's the huge barn on the game. There's a front door, back door, and all the goodies. Yeah. Well, we got Jordan over in pencil cut, plowing or cultivating. And as you can see, those two little yellow dots right there above 14 to the kind of writing up from 14 there. Well, that's Jason. Yeah, he is stuck. Now, there's that trailer that load of beans, folks, right there. Oh, I'll park this right there. Now, this is what I'm talking about. Look what happened. He's trying to plant the side of the ditch back here. So, hopefully, we can just fold up. Yeah, probably best to pull on out. Oh, yeah. Well, he liked to cost me a planter and a tractor. I bet this going to be too steep. Oh, yeah, it's too steep. I think I can. I think I can. I hope I can. Yay, I can. Now, folks, I am kind of puzzled a little bit here. Oh. A little bit there to plant. We're going to, we got a little bit here to plant, too. Reason why I'm going down through here, I need to take a look at the map here. It's all shown planted, I guess, but it just looks different when it's fertilized. So, yeah. I don't know what's up with that. Like it's a skip or something through there. And finally, it's going to be a little bit hard, so. I was making sure it wasn't the planter that skipped. Or Jason really would have been fired. But, let's see. Yeah, there he goes. Right above the tractor there. Way back here. You can see Jordan planting some back here. We're going to have to get us a couple more tractors and a couple more planters, folks, because this one planter at a time is like really, really not doing it. We need like another tractor and cultivator. And a tractor and planter. That way we'll have two each going. Which we got the other planter, but I kind of done forget what I said last episode. I think this whole field's going to be sunflowers. And then the other fields over there is going to be corn. I think that's what I said. Oh, the big cut is going to be corn. But yeah, big cut is the 23, 25, and 28. Is the big cut, folks, because all of them are plowed together. 6, 12, 16, 21, 26, and 29 is the pencil cut. Yeah, that's kind of what it looks like. So, yeah, we got, we need field 5, 3, and 4, and we would have pretty much half of the map, folks, almost. So, yeah. I'm kind of just waiting around to see what he's going to do here on this end. I'm afraid he's going to be down in that river again. Well, take on out, man. Matter of fact, you got quite a few little spots here that you didn't get. So let's go ahead and get them real quick. That should be the last one right there. Alright. So anyway, folks, how are my peoples doing? Y'all doing them right? I am so sorry for not asking right away. Got a lot I got to get done today, and these videos are part of it. You know, I got to do my videos for my peoples first. Y'all are my number one priority. Well, my kids are number one priority. Y'all are number two. But, and you know what I mean. Anything else, y'all are number one. Alright, we'll make one more round. Or not, one more round, but another through cross here. And then I'm going to let Jason have it back. And, yeah, and then after that, we're going to go take care of some pigs. I'm making some bacon. Bacon. That's what your sheep's saying. They just don't know that they're going to fix get scant pretty soon. No. Oh God, it's terrible, ain't it? Look, I know I ain't been playing this episode, but that pellet's been sitting there the last episode. Sheepies. Yeah. Didn't think I'd come back, did you? Oh, guys, no sheep jokes. Alright, Jordan's almost done. Maybe finish this through, maybe a round. Then he's got that right there. So, yeah. There's Charlotte and Caroline and Layla and Miss Piggy. Yeah. Alright, they are full of straw. So, we're gonna park this tractor right here. Or not park the tractor, but we're gonna park the... Folks, I always, instead of tilting the bucket flat down like that, raise it up about like that right there before you detach. And that will raise it up higher. You're going to have no problem backing off. So, yeah. I'll park the weight right here. And I think y'all know what I'm fixing to do. Got to get some trees up, folks. We really, really, really got to get some trees up. So, yeah. We gotta go down here, get this one at least. I think I'm wanting the shed right here instead of anywhere else. Oh Lord, we still got that in there. So let's go skinning. Oop. Yeah. There we go. So many limbs on these trees, it's unreal. See, I'm just going to cut this one off and skin it. But we get this tree out of the way, we'll have room for our shed. So y'all get to see the shed this episode, hopefully. Might be this one. Huh? Go ahead and get these out of the way because it's making it hard to see. Alright. Thought about just putting a whole tree on the trailer, but then that would be too many trips. Come on, there we go. So, folks, please, in the comments, leave me some... comments. Yeah, that's what they're there for. See, I guess I got all that off. Yeah, oh, it did. I hate it when it does this. Looks like a frog leg in a way. Alright, good. Got two more to cut down. I want to start getting into silage. So that's going to probably be our next thing we do when we get some money built up. We'll need pretty much about $250,000 to get into it. Now let me show you real quick what I'm talking about. We have to get one of these cheap ones here. $221,000 for it. And time to get a head for it. A couple of heads. Says this is a 6 meter, and we can get to a 9 meter for 38. And then I really need like this in here also, because we can do grass with fatten and corn with oven. So yeah. All right. What else do I need to cut? See, that's cut. They cut these off. I hate these little ones. Make sure I skin them off real good. And let's see, one more. Alrighty. Ah. I'll take these off for that bucket to be able to close good. Oh, thank you for turning the right way for me, Stompy. We got 55,000, so that's about half of the price of the shed, so we won't go in debt that much. Which I probably could sell that wool pallet, but that wouldn't really bring us that much money. Not that much extra anyway. So yeah, but we can sell the wood from these, and I don't know why I detach the whole horn. There should be a graveling arm around here. Yeah, that's it right there, to the left, to the left, to the left. To the right, to the left. Put that back on. And we're going to drop our bucket right here. And then I need to put that weight on. Don't know what I was thinking. I can't pick those big sumps up without having something on my booty to hold me down. Ooh, Mr. Boo said the B word. I just said booty. Whoa, where am I going? Where am I going? Need to leave me alone. Quit putting words in my mouth because you're making me go sidetrack here. Oh, Mr. Blue, you just sidetracked yourself. How dare you? I'm okay, folks. I'm okay. All right. Oh. Zoom in here a little bit so I can see what I'm doing. Ah! Whoa. Can't squeeze it too tight now. I guess that hurts it and then starts shaking all about. I kind of like this tractor in a way. It just needs to be a little bit bigger. And in you go. All right. Yeah, we'll put this in the trailer, go sell it, wait for the bonus, and then whatever's left out of that, we'll just, I mean, whatever we like to go on the money situation, we'll just take out our bank account. I hate doing it that way, but sometimes we gotta do what we gotta do. Alright. Now, as far as these little ones here, I think I'm just gonna grind them up. Now, I'll get these bigger ones right here. Those little ones are only gonna bring about $5, so sometimes it ain't worth the exercise of getting them, if you know what I mean. I'm gonna wiggle your way in there. Okay, about right there. I'll back up a little bit here. Yeah, and get right over the top of the trailer. And voila. See, these are little enough. Actually, I guess I'll just do it like this. On these type. I just walk up it to it. And that usually just drops on its own. I know I said I wasn't going to do it, but every penny counts when you want to buy something, right? I still got a video of the Assassin Laser that I need to do. Mr. Blue, you done well, man. Yes, but I had this gentleman show me what I was doing wrong. So I want to actually light a match and bust a balloon with one. Oh, how cool, Mr. Blue. Stay. Yes, Mr. Whoever you are, that's the voice in my head. It is pretty cool. Alright, just like that's cool. Whoa, wrong button. With right B and the joystick or the stick that does that, so. Alright, we have one tree up and a bunch of more to go. Don't worry, folks, we're not going to do them on screen. But I do want to make sure I get all this up, which looks like it. Alright. But of course, I need to sell this to get the building. Oh man. I want one attached to the weight. That may be a problem, but I'm just going to pull this around. Because I have to, I need to load those other logs on here, but I don't want to take up the time. So that's a kind of a problem. So, let's go check on our planters and cultivators and stuff. Alright, he is done. Of course, left a mess. We'll take care of that real quick. And then, try to switch out planters here so we can get some soybeans planted too. Let's see, that's where he cut off at, so that has got this end. Let's go check the other end. Hey, I forgot about this and plant beans. So good, we don't have to switch. Yay! We're gonna plant the pencil cut and beans, and the big cut and corn. And I can't remember what we got the other little fields planted as, but we need to just check them out. All right, it looks like he's got all this plowed, so. And what I want to do, folks, since they like to make wide turns and stuff, I'm actually going to plant the end here. Make one round so they'll have enough room. Get over, Mr. Blue. Oh well, at least it's just a little smidge. This way they'll have enough room to turn around. We don't have to watch them as much, hopefully. Or you can have something like that happen. Yeah. Hire a worker so it'll be straight. Alright, I guess Jordan's gonna be on down at the far end. Hopefully he done the eraser part of pencil cut. Yeah, what are you talking about, Mr. Blue? Well, it looks like a pencil to me, okay? Since they're all so long and straight. And then it's got that little curve down there at the bottom, so it's like an eraser. Oh, okay, Mr. Blue. Alright, now let's go check on Jordan. And, oh my goodness, he is doing it. Good. Let's check him out and see exactly what he is doing. Okay, it don't work that way. Do it this way. Okay, good. He's got all pencil cut. Good. Now, this is a pencil cut. This looks like an eraser. That's the big cut. Let's go to our fruit type, see what we got. Yes, we have wheat here. Then we'll have sunflowers, soybeans, canola. Everything but barley. All right. Keep up the good work. Yeah, good. It's no use to that. I was going to go ahead and put the other planter, but time I get over here, and plus they probably have a collision too, so. And no wonder you're not getting done old time fast, Jordan. You're taking wide turns. And of course, I just totally messed that up. I was going to hit it right on the money and start plowing, but wasn't watching what I was doing. And he'll never finish that on his own because where the trigger is. I need to square it up a little bit or just take this part completely out and use it for grass. I don't know. We got a lot of grass fields already, or large areas. that can be used as grass fields. So I don't know. Might take the points out, kind of square up, or boxes, I guess. I really don't know. It's one of those things. Anyway, folks, we're going to stop right here. I'm going to finish up those trees off screen. And we'll come right back and start the episode right back up, okay? Be back in a second. Oh, welcome back, folks. Told you it would take about a second. I'm on the last tree trying to get it cleaned up. And it's wanting to fight with me. So, yeah, folks, I don't know if y'all knew this or not, but these small limbs, if you don't want them, just take the stump grinder, grind them up. Sometimes they disappear like you want them to, like it right there. See, the whole thing just disappeared. Sometimes it goes bits and pieces. Just like that. See, the whole piece went that time. So yeah, I want to get that big part put on the trailer, but these smaller pieces I ain't going to work with. But I do want to chop them up before I go, just in case they won't chop up. See how that broke off? And a lot of times they'll just sit there and do that right there. I mean, you just need to move up a little or back. And find you another spot that will grind. And you try it for a little bit, and you know, there shouldn't be no more than 30 seconds like that right there. It's that one spot I hit. And sometimes it's a little tedious. You see sawdust there every once in a while? Yep, see? And you have to stop it right on that spot. Just like that right there. And the little one disappeared. Wow. Let's go over here for this one. Yeah, this is very time consuming, folks. So that's why I did a lot of off screen. But I like to pop back in like at the end. To show y'all. The whole thing disappeared. These bigger pieces, though, you can't do that way. But on 2015, you used to make the whole tree disappear. But so I guess they changed some things on it where it wouldn't do it. Now I'm gonna drop this over to the side. Cut my call, get this big piece, because this bring us a chunk of money right here. Not much. A couple hundred, maybe, hopefully. Whoa, 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 whoa. Folks, I don't know if y'all can hear it or not, but you know, I've been doing this for about at least 30 minutes off screen. And I'm glad I am, because daggum neighbors over has been blowing their horn non-stop. Oh, that was a cluster. But they've been blowing a horn pretty much non-stop to try to get somebody out of the house over there. You know, go to the door and bang on it. Me, if somebody honks, I'm just thinking they're not honking at the neighbors, so. Alright, I am going to set my weight right here also. And get back over here. Alright, I want... Whoop. Gotta be on the right one, folks. There we go. Our straps are fastened. As you can tell, the planer going is sucking out our money quite a bit. So I'm going to take this and go ahead and sell it. And, yeah. So, yeah, I guess, not much to this episode. I'm sorry. But, hey, it works that way, you know. I got thinking, you know, I can play this game like a whole hour just to get things ready for y'all, but yet, maybe y'all want to see the off-screen stuff, so. So that's why I've been recording some of it. You know, I don't want to bore y'all too much, but then again, whoa. I hate this bridge here, folks. I really do. Me and my son used to haul the whole trees, and this would be winding up and catch on the railings. So we would have to cut and haul it like this. But back then, we didn't have tensioner belts on 15. So, yeah, these tension belts make a lot of difference. Alrighty. Alright. Come on, y'all. Maybe I can get them off by hand. Get my flashlight on. Object too heavy. Move some of them. Which one was too heavy? This one. And take care of that. Saw that baby in tow. Wow, this load like really didn't even put a dent in the price. Look at there. Oh, come on. Oh, I got two. Yay. All right, nothing on that end, nothing on that end. Yay. 47,000. Not too bad, I guess. See what the bonus gives us. Now we get in, go back to the pig area. Once again, I want to apologize because it's dark, but sometimes we gotta do farm life after the darkness. I mean, after the sunshine. So, yeah, driving on the wrong side, trying to catch a train. Won't catch a train. Okay, we'll catch a train. Train's right over here, folks. Top of the screen. Woo! Now we gotta get back to our pig area. And, yeah. Hopefully it gives us a bonus real quick. Plus, I ain't there yet. Oh, folks, look at these big fails. They're so big and almost square. I used to get that field of sugar beets or whatever there. I was going to show y'all that last time. Check this out. One big field of sugar beets. 25,584, but it takes pretty much 80 minutes, folks. 60 minutes to the hour, so an hour and 20 minutes to do that. Which I can probably get it down to an hour, because I don't go all the way to the end. But the big change, chump change there, but very time consuming. I guess that's why I like to harvest this. Check it out, folks. No trees whatsoever. We're like, yay! I'm gonna park the trailer right here. We're done with it for a little bit. We'll get our weight and stump grinder out of the way. There we go. I'm waiting for that bonus to come in. Well, that probably won't be very much. If we get one. I know the meal gives a bonus every once in a while. Because I heard it go off. Oh man, why can I hit everything. Why is it? Alright, we're going to park this right here. Folks, we got a lot of straw. Lots of straw. So we won't need none of that no time soon. Let's see here. I want to park this manure fork or whatever you want to call it. It's my log fork. There we go. And we are going to hook back up to our bucket. Because we'll be needing that for the pig. Well, there it goes, folks. $3,068. Wow. Alright, folks. I'm going to borrow some money from the bank. I hate doing it, but we need this shed. And yeah, go to our little store here, and we're going to request the large vehicle shelter, and it is large. Look at there, folks. It's not that large, but look, yeah, it is huge. We're not going to put it there. We are actually going to put it right over here. But we're going to turn it a little different. It's actually going to be like this. But we want to put it on this side. We're going to need to put it there. I'm going to go this way, folks, and see. I wish I could back up a little bit further. Do I want it there, or do I want it here? I think I want it up here. But, let's see. What I'm thinking about, we don't need nothing right there, nor there or there, so I was thinking about putting it as close as we can to that building there. Yeah, to this right here. I just wish I could. See a little bit more of the front. Maybe that's what I need right there. Yeah. about right there. All right, here we go. All right, let's go look at it. Hey, it even got lights. Wow. See what can, see if we can back a little trailer up in here and park it if we needed to. Oh, raise my thing up. We can't drive over it. We have to. It's something small, but I kind of like it like this. Because it's all right here across the front. And we still got a little edgeway right here on that side. So everything looks pretty good, folks, about it. I like it. What do y'all think? Yeah, we even got lights up in here. And yeah, it chopped us grass. Good. No grass can grow in here. That's another thing I like about it, folks. So yeah. Looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. We got a place to park our tractor now. But we'll continue leaving our straw and stuff under that for right now. But like corn, wheat, barley, and all the crops like that, we'll be going inside this one. Rubber to the side. Get back where I can see. And we'll have room to park our tractors and stuff this other side. And park our tractors or whatever we put over here like it, and all of our grain and stuff be like maybe corn, barley, wheat, potatoes, sugar beets, whatever we want to feed the cows over to the side. So I think this is going to help out quite a bit. So yeah, let me turn my help window off here. And then I say about right there, it kind of look like a face in a way, don't it? We're going to do a thumbnail of that. Alright, folks, let's go. Jordan. How long have you been sitting there, man? Alright, one little spot left. We'll get this, and then he'll be ready for the big cut. Alright. Now, the question is, where is Jason at? Eight has stopped on that end. It look like you've got this planted. All right. So, folks, we might not have a big episode since it's kind of getting late. I'm going to get him started in a big cut. Ooh, we're going to need the weed or spray. Might get the spray out real quick. Yeah. He's going there. Tractor there. This tractor's here. Leaving some ridges behind here, or whatever you want to call them. Alright, folks, we're going to do these little spots here. Then we're going to take Jason down to the far end. And then probably get Boo to start spraying. Alright, here we go. Folks, I hate it when you're wrist starts hurting, it pops like that. It feels good, but yet you know it's doing damage. But my right, here I went again. I guess from playing the game so much. What do y'all think? Now, I know y'all probably like my videos and stuff, but I done 201 videos, folks. Pretty much all farming videos. I don't know if I'm going to do it or not. This is just a thing to see if y'all paying attention to me, or you just, you know, clicking on the video and hitting the like button. I'm seeing if y'all watching it all the way through. I am actually thinking about stopping, but maybe one video a day of farming videos. You know, like Growcrest today, Giants Island tomorrow, and some Nofka the next day, and just having one video each day of farming. Kind of slack down on, instead of two a day, just be one a day. That way I can, it's not much to doing this, but it is time consuming. You know, like, there's a spot we missed plowing. He ain't gonna plant that. Nope. Hope it was the only spot. Let's see, let's check. But what I'm trying to say is, this is pretty much all I do. Yep, that's it. That's pretty much all I do, because, you know, make videos for y'all, which, that's fine. That's what I'm here for. You know, I love doing this and stuff. But also, I want to do other videos for y'all. Real life videos, like maybe how to do stuff or something like that. Oops. I always forget and look at the, don't look at the stuff. But maybe doing some things outside and whatnot, a bunch of stuff like that. Start making some videos of them. But anyway, just leave something in the comments to let me know what you think about that. You know, would you want me to keep making the farm videos, or maybe slack up on the farm videos and start doing other kind of videos? And also put in the comment what kind of other videos, if you do want me to do other videos. Wow, this thing is pretty huge, folks. That's what she said. That thing is huge, Mr. Blue. Alright. Yay! Hard worker. We're gonna watch him a little bit and see how good he does. Try to get up here, reload my map. Alright, look at that span. Look at the equipment and stuff we got. Alright, good. Let's see how he handles this. When I'm saying he, it's a she. Let's see how Betsy handles. Oh, I know she did. I know she did. Could have pulled all the way up. And then started. Or stop ways back, do across the ends. Oh well, it's a little field, so ain't too much to it. But, no. I'm doing it now, folks. We're going to finish out this corner. Okay. I like the lights on the wings. That's pretty neat. Somewhat. It's kind of hard to see where your fertilized line is. Alright. And I know y'all heard me say it before, but they should have a left and right boom shut off for the sprayer. Kind of like the PC version's got for the seeds. You can shut the left off and you shut the right side off to save on the seeds. Alright, I'm taking over. I ain't because it's 7 mile an hour, but this thing, that's 2 meters and one pass, folks. That's around with 1 meter. Alright. Fold our boom up a little bit. And there's that stump I still gotta get. Alright. Oop, oop. I got over. Need to get over a little more. If I'm too much over or if I'm under, it's always one of those, never on the center. But alright, folks, we are going to get off of here. I need to make another video before today's out and get all these rendered and stuff. So, yeah. Hope y'all have a great rest of the weekend, because y'all should see this Saturday. Or is it Sunday? Y'all probably see this on Sunday at 11, I think. I get confused sometimes. I don't have my book in front of me. Hey, she's doing a good job there. And our cultivator's doing pretty good. Where is it? There he is. Jordan's over there. Boo's here. Jason's somewhere. Elsie will be in the daytime daytime hours to relieve Boo. So yeah, but we'll probably see some more of this in the next episode, folks. Check it out. It's a nice sprayer. I'm glad we bought it. I'm glad we put it in use. See if I can get a boom in here. Oh, tractor turn, that messed me up. Trying to see where the light's at. I guess the light, yeah, right there is the light. Oh, we're spraying. It's alright, folks. I'm glad y'all checked out my video. You stayed all the way to the end. If you're watching this till the end, put sprayer. That's the word for this video. Put sprayer in the comments, folks, if you can. I know if you're on an Xbox or something like that, you can't, but on a PC, you can. So, I guess I'm going to title this new shed, since we bought one. And I guess I will see y'all later, folks. And y'all have a blessed day and all that good stuff. You've been watching Farming Simulator 17 here at Shinofka. Mr. Blue Farms, your host with the most, I think, Mr. Blue himself, signing off, folks. So we'll see you later. Have a blessed day and bye.